So the world today thrives on communication. This pandemic has brought total disruption in the market, and the organization's strategy now is business continuity and seamless communication. The primary focus of what we do at Telecraft is enabling the next generation business ecosystems to adopt latest collaboration and unified communication solutions. The challenge which MQDC Wisdom Club brought to us was that it was a multi-tenancy model, like any other co-working area. But this was a little unique in terms of they had, you know, membership, which is a day membership and monthly membership. So the clientele here is very flexible. The solution which you have to offer has to be very adaptable. Telecraft has offered Wisdom Club with latest state-of-art technologies, which includes our Cisco Meraki cloud-based infrastructure.
Connectivity is one of the key factors that is something we intend to provide to our client base. And because of the services of Telecraft, we're able to kind of seamlessly provide that. Also, because of the world-class infrastructure support and system that we have in place, it's always been a hassle-free experience for us.
In terms of security, we have a very good system placed. Accesses are firstly the main entry. Then we do have the meeting rooms, we have private cabins. We have a lot of stuff like the server room, we have the UPS room, in which there is a restriction to enter it. No one can enter without the access.
Their complete network, be it a firewall, a Wi-Fi, the networking, is completely managed by Cisco Dashboard, which is a web-based platform. Sitting at our NOC, our NOC in our facility, we can maintain this facility without physically being present here. They can log into the system here on the cloud, and they can see the health of the complete network. Any new customer coming in with their own demands, we are able to satisfy all their needs, most of the time sitting remotely.
We have a video conferencing facility given by the Telecraft from the Cisco, that is Meraki. We are using that, and even though this is the main, you can say, a medium in which our team connects, sound masking is a thing, like in the common area, so voice is not echoing.
They have a very nice and beautiful auditorium in place, and they wanted frequent events to take place. They wanted an automation to be done so that they can easily control those events without a presence of either Telecraft or the IT person. We designed their complete system, be it a microphone, a speaker, or a projector, or whatever inputs in place, lighting control, through an iPad. There is a very beautiful design which can help them control their complete meeting without the presence of any technical person. So what Telecraft brings to the table here is end-to-end IT and AV infrastructure provider. So there are very few companies which can do that. So we are very proud of that. And this end-to-end kind of solution offering has been unique to our offering.